You might be a redneck if your wife has a beer belly and you find it attractive.